Now that our program draws the people in the social network, we need to make it draw the friendships. I wrote a main method that creates three people, Sarah, Changhan, and Kai, and then adds Kai and Changhan to my friends. When I run this main method, it draws connections from me to Changhan and me to Kai. This dot means that Changhan is in my friends list, but not necessarily that I'm in his. Your task now is to fix the person class so that when you run this main method, it draws this picture with the lines. Each person gets a picture when the object's constructed, and when someone adds a friend, you draw a line from the person who has a new friend to the person who is their new friend. The lines, for now, should just connect all of the top left corners of the pictures. This is a pretty complicated task right now. You might be thinking you're not really sure what to do first, so let's chat a little. Here's most of our code for the person class. You're only missing get friends at the bottom and y-coordinate over here. In which method should we add code that draws a line between friends? The constructor, add friend, unfriend, get friends, or somewhere else?